Hello everyone, this is Astro Triforce, and this is my Through a Virgin's Eyes Kid Icarus Uprising series, and we are going to tackle Part 7. Now, it's been a while since I recorded the last video. It's been a big break in time, so I'll probably be a little bit rusty because I'm just jumping right back into it. But let's get started. Oh yeah, I remember. So I need to figure out what items and weapons I want. Let's see. Oh, these are powers. So that's a good one. Turn enemies with low health into idols. Actually, the only two I don't have on here is Celestial Firework and Mega Laser. Alright, I guess I'm good. I'm just gonna go with these. So yeah, we'll be playing with a new weapon, or a different weapon, the Easy Cannon, which I haven't tried yet. So we'll have to see how this works out. Okay, guess I'm ready. Chapter 4, The Reaper's Line of Sight. I'll just take it up a little bit, put it on 3 for intensity.
Here we go. So, what's our mission this time? You remember Reapers, don't you? From the underworld? Guys, they're always freaking out and calling you the little Reapex. I'm getting worked up just thinking of them.
Yes, anyway, about the Reapers.
Sorry, go on.
They have a fortress near the entrance to the underworld in Reaper Valley.
Which is where? Reaper Boulevard? But seriously, thank goodness we don't have to go there, right?
Wow. This is way easier on my hands.
It doesn't mean we have to go there, does it? Will you at least tell me why you want to go to a place crawling with reapers?
I'm trying to find another.
Than the hammer thing I had before.
The goddess of disaster and calamity? That Pandora?
Yes, and she's currently residing in the Labyrinth of Deceit. However, some force in the Reaper Fortress is obscuring the labyrinth's location. I can't find it. Not even with the all-seeing eye of Palutena.
Wait, if you have an all-seeing eye, why can't you see Pandora's location?
Because of my slightly botched laser eye surgery.
Are you messing with me again?
Maybe. Regardless, your job for now is to infiltrate the Reaper Fortress.
What are those red lights?
Are they Reaper eyes?
This is really bad.
We need to find you a safe route. Down there is your only option. This ravine should take you to the Reaper Fortress. But it's tight, so be careful. If you get stuck, we won't have time to get you out.
Man, things are really heating up. Time to bust through here. Full speed ahead.
Excellent idea, Bish. Naturally, I had the same thought. Let me help. Is that a windstorm up ahead? Hang on.
Ow!
Don't be such a baby. It's only wind. I mean, at least it's not poison or acid wind. Then you'd be in a real trouble.
Ooh,
Gotta rest my hand for a second. Let's try this. See if I can keep it a little bit lower. Okay. Let's go. Weapon, the easy cannon.
Thanks. Reapers may look all evil and crazy, but there's a good reason for that. They are evil and crazy. But here's a little tip. They won't bother you if you stay out of their sight.
Oh, jeez. I was looking at the computer screen.
Still kicking.
Jeez. I know it seems like I really suck at this game, but the way I'm playing it is making it a lot harder for me to play. Not to mention my hand keeps hurting. Probably because I do so much work on the computer. So if I was playing it normally, I think I'd be playing a lot better than I am now. Jeez. Dynamo cannon. Oh, maybe he can't run with this easy cannon. Maybe it's so heavy that he can't run the way I could before. I think that might be. I'm gonna die if I don't find some health here soon. I do like how these levels are getting more complicated. Oh. I can't believe I'm still alive. Oh, that's a weapon I want. Come on. Oh, wow. Health. So how do I get that? I don't know. I should have gone forward instead of onto that jump pad. I realized I can select an item on the bottom right corner right there. Now I'm pissed. Accidentally used it. Forward? No, this way. Nice, another treasure chest. See, and now it gave me the item right there on the bottom right. Okay, so this should be the boss in here. Or not. I really do not feel like I'm ready for the boss, to be honest. Plus, my hand's still hurting. But... okay. This is the boss. Whoa.
Another grind drill.
This one works a bit differently. As you're riding it, shoot the targets on the walls. This will extend the rail to your destination.
That sounds easy enough.
Just keep in mind that you can try it as many times as you need to.
And I'm almost dead again. So if I were to use sky jump, I think that's how I got to get that treasure back there that I missed. Crap, I don't remember what she said the reason for shooting these targets is. Guess just shoot them anyways. Nice. That was a good place to use it.
There's something strange about this hot spring.
Huh?
The steam seems a little evil.
It's probably not a good sign. I'll just keep moving.
Okay, so I'm going to have to end this video here. We are almost 25 minutes into this video. Check out watchusplaygames.com and look forward to more in part 2.